You. weeks ago or a few months ago, one of the customers complained that, you know, I licked my fingers when I was serving and all this stuff. Got me in so much trouble. So I'm glad we don't have any pastries. I'm glad everything here is wrapped now, so no one's gonna complain, because, you know, sometimes I gotta lick my fingers. Well, this smells so good, you don't mind, do you? We were selling. Thank you. on it, keep chamomile and carry on. What does that mean? Some old British saying. Those British people have the weirdest sayings. Yeah, they really do. I can't even share them with you because they're not appropriate. Sorry. I got in a lot of trouble last time I said something inappropriate to a customer. Yeah. Oh, it was this guy, and I said to him, "Hey man, you want fries with that shake?" I got in a lot of trouble. I know we don't sell fries or shakes. Alright, so here's the tea bag. You don't mind that I'm touching it, right? Service is our